Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. This video will give you an overview of the Webpush Campaign Designer in Oracle Responsys and walk you through the steps for launching a Webpush campaign. Webpush notifications are supported for all major standards compliant browsers such as Chrome, Opera, and Firefox. With Responsys, you can send Webpush notifications when your website visitors opt in to receive them from your website. Since in general, websites have a lot more visitors than native apps, businesses can reach a much larger audience with Webpush campaigns. Before you can create a Webpush campaign, you need to ensure that your web developers have configured your website as a Webpush app in Responsys, and your marketers and web developers have coordinated to connect the Webpush app with a Webpush channel list to manage your opted-in web visitors. And finally, your webmaster and web developers have successfully integrated the Oracle Responsys Service Worker and JavaScript tag on your website. Refer to the links in the description below to learn more. In Responsys, there are two ways to create a Webpush campaign. Either click Actions and select Create Campaign, or select Campaigns and click Manage Campaigns. From the Manage Campaigns page, select Create Campaign, and then create a Webpush campaign. You will be redirected to the Webpush Campaign Designer. Under the About Your Campaign section, select the Webpush app you would like to send notifications to. Under Targeting, choose who will receive your campaign. You can target by specific filters or send it to everyone in the Webpush channel list. Though be cautious when selecting this option, as it means the campaign will be sent to the entire list. Under Additional Settings, you can enable or disable the tracking of your end user's engagement with your Webpush campaign. Enter the emails you want launch status notifications to send to. Set the launch rate under Throttling to ensure your website doesn't slow down due to too much user engagement, and define who has access to your campaigns in your organization. To design your message, you will need to go to the Webpush Message Designer. Check out the Webpush Message Designer video to learn more. When you're ready, go ahead and launch your Webpush campaign. The opted-in web visitors will now receive your Webpush notifications.
For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!